Hi.
Hello.
My name is Sylvia, and this is my wonderful daughter, Natasha. We're here in India, but we're excited. We're about to leave. We came here to India because Natasha had Fanconi's anemia. And when we looked for quotations, India proved to be the most reasonable. And we got contacts that referred us to Apollo Hospital, Hyderabad. And this is where Natasha got her bone marrow transplant, which was very, very successful from the beginning right through to the end. Even when we had a few incidents, the service staff were able to take care of it. And right now, we're happy. She's actually going home and she's very happy and smiling. And what I'd like to say about Apollo Hospital is that they have absolutely amazing facilities, world class, very clean. The staff are very, very articulate in what they do. The nursing staff is absolutely friendly. And I think this helped a lot in making sure that this helped a lot because Natasha recovered very, very well. One of the things that I would like to point out is that they have the best staff, and I think they are the ones that made a difference. They would come and play with Natasha. They would take time to find out what she needed. They even went the extra mile and tried to cook food from our country to make us feel as comfortable as possible. So Apollo is absolutely amazing. I would recommend it to anyone that would like to get world-class service and have the best medical care. We are one happy family. When we left Zimbabwe, things were critical, but here we are, smiling and happy that our daughter's life has been